Here comes a highlight. There's the finish by Griffin.